Hello friends! Today we are visiting a pretend farm. On the count of three, we are going to jump and go to our pretend farm. Are you ready? Okay, let's go! One, two, three! Now jump! Oh look! We are at a pretend farm. Do you know what a farm is? A farm is a land where we raise animals and grow food. Yes, that's a farm. Did you hear that sound? It sounds like a cow. Well done in guessing that right. It sounds like a cow. Can you spell the word cow? It's C-O-W. Should we spell that again? Okay. C-O-W. Well done. Now, where is the cow that's making that sound? Should we have a look? There's the cow. What color is the cow? Yes, it's black and white. Well done. Do you know where we get milk from? Yes, we get milk from cows. We get the milk we drink from cows. Awesome. I love cows. Can you guess where we are now? Yes, we are inside a stable. Do you know which animal stays in a stable? Yes, a horse stays inside a stable. Can you say horse? Horse. Horse. Well done. Let's say a horse one more time and maybe a horse will show. Are you ready? Okay, let's say the word horse. Yay! A horse is here. Can you see the horse? Wow, it's so beautiful, right? Do you know what sound a horse makes? Yes! A horse neighs. Let's neigh together. Neigh, neigh. That was fun. Now, let's pretend to be horses. Are you ready? Go! Giddy up, horsey, giddy up. That was fun. Now let's go see some horses. Oopsie! I stepped in a muddy puddle. What's that pink animal over there? Can you take a guess? Yes, that's right. It's a pig. It's a, oh, there's more pigs. Should we count how many pigs we see? Okay, let's count. One, two, three. I see three pigs. Well done in counting with me. Would you like me to tell you a story about three pigs? Okay, let me tell you a story. Come along.
Once upon a time, there were three pigs. And there came a time for the pigs to build houses. The first pig built his house using grass. And the second pig built his house using straws. And the third pig built his house using bricks. Once the pigs were done, they were very, very happy and they danced around. While they were dancing, a wolf came out of the woods. And the three pigs got scared. The three pigs quickly ran into their houses and locked themselves inside. The wolf went to the first pig's house and said, "I will huff and puff and blow your house away." The house fell down. The wolf went to the second pig's house. And he said, "I will huff and puff and blow your house away." And the house blew. The wolf went to the third pig's house. And he said, "I will huff and puff and blow your house away." But the house didn't blow. He tried again. "I will huff and puff and blow your house away." And the house still didn't blow. The wolf got tired. The pig saw a chance to chase the wolf away. The three pigs ran towards the wolf and chased it away. And the wolf went running into the woods. And the pig sat down and they said to the third pig, "Oh wow, your house was very strong. We will now build our houses with bricks too." The two pigs started building their houses with bricks. Once they were done, they were very happy.
After reading that story, I'm going to make sure that when I grow up, I'm going to build my house with bricks. Yes, bricks, so that it's nice and strong. Yay! Do you know what a baby pig is called? Yes, it's called a piglet. Can you say piglet? Piglet. Well done. I know. Let's pretend to be pigs and play in the muddy puddle. Do you want to play with me in the muddy puddle? Okay.
Roll. 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 That's so much fun.
I see a mummy duck and her baby ducks. Do you know what a baby duck is called? Can you guess? That's right. A baby duck is called a duckling. Can you say duckling? Duckling. Well done. What color are the ducklings? Yes, they are yellow. They are yellow like the top I'm wearing. Wow. Mommy and her ducklings look very happy. Should we pretend to be ducks and quack? Okay, let's quack.
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack.
Pretending to be ducks.
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack. That was fun. Now let's sing a song about Mummy Duck and her baby ducks. Five little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only four little ducks came back. One, two, three, and four. Four little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only three little ducks came back. One, two, three. Three little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only two little ducks came back. One, two. Two little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only one little duck came back. Can you count one? One. Sad little duck went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, quack, quack. And five little ducks all came back. That was fun. I wonder what other animals we're going to see at a farm. Did you hear that sound? Can you guess what makes that sound? Yes, it's sheep. Sheep make that sound. Should we count how many sheep we see? Okay, let's count. One, two, three, four, five, and six. We counted six sheep. Can you tell me what colors are the sheep? That's right. I see white sheep. Oh, wait. There's another sheep, but it's not white. Can you guess what color it is? Yes, it's black. Well done. Can you guess what we get from sheep? Wow, you are very smart. We get wool from sheep. We use wool to make clothes. Yes, we use wool to make clothes. see a chicken and her chicks. Can you see them too? Wow. Oh, the chicken laid an egg. The chicken laid another egg. Oh wow, the chicken laid so many eggs. Should we count the eggs that we see? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no, I seem to have forgotten what comes after 5. Can you help me? What comes after 5? Oh yes, that's right, 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The chicken laid 10 eggs. That's a lot of eggs. Yes, eggs come from chickens. Should we go and see more chickens? All right, let's go. Look, I have a puzzle in my hand. Would you like to help sort out the puzzle with me? Okay, let's go. What animal is this? Did you hear that sound? It neighs. So this is a horse. Does the horse go in here? No. Does it go in here? No. Does it go in here? Yay! Oh, look. I see eggs. Which animal lays eggs? Yes. A chicken lays eggs. Is this a chicken? Yes. So that goes in there. Which animal makes wool? Is it this one or this one? Yes. A sheep makes wool. Now, which animal do we get milk from? Yes, a cow. The puzzle is complete. Today, we're reading a book about the farm. Hello, fluffy sheep. As happy as can be, Mommy and little lambs, a family of 3. Can you touch my woolly coat? Oh, wow. The sheep's coat is so soft. Come on, chicks. It's time to eat. This tasty grain is such a treat. Can you tickle my fluffy feathers? Tickle, 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 tickle. The chick's feathers are so fluffy. 2 friendly cows looking at you. Mommy and baby say moo, moo, moo.
Can you stroke my soft hide? Stroke, stroke, stroke. Oh, wow. The cow's hide is soft. Cheeky piglets love a rainy day, the perfect time for muddy play. Can you feel my spotty skin? Watch the ducks swimming in the row. Splish, splash, splosh, and off they go. Is the water smooth or rough? Phew, the water is rough. And that's the end of our Touch and Feel Farm book.
And that's the end of our video today. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you soon.